This tutorial will look at how you can take files that are currently view only in Google Drive and convert them into Google Drive files that can be edited in the cloud. Here I am in my Google Drive, and I'm in my tutorials folder here, and I have a bunch of files. This file is a Google Doc file. When I click on it, it opens in Google Docs, and I can type into it. I can make changes, as I've done already, and so forth. The changes are saved in the cloud. All changes saved. And I'm doing everything in the cloud. I also have this letter to John Doe. It's a .doc or a Microsoft Word file. When I click on it, I can view it, but I can't change it. I can't edit it. Depending on the type of file, you can ask Google Drive to attempt to convert view-only files into Google Drive files. In this case, I want to convert this Word document into a Google Doc. So I'm going to check it off. I'm going to come up here to More and come down to Open With. It was opening in Google Drive Viewer. I'd like Google Drive to try to convert it to a Google Doc. So I'm going to click Google Docs. Google Drive is going to work its magic. And it was successful at converting this into a Google Doc. Now I can click, I can type, make changes, everything within the cloud, it's saved. If I go back to my tutorials folder, notice I still have the original letter to John Doe. It's intact, unchanged, but also now have this letter to John Doe that looks like the tutorial file down here. And it's been formatted as a Google Doc file. This conversion works on most Word, Excel, and PowerPoint files. I have a Pages file here. If I click on that and try to do Open With, there's no Google Docs option. However, I can go back to Pages, and most Apple programs will allow you to export a file to another format like Word, like Excel, like PowerPoint. So if you want to, you can in some cases take files that are in Google Drive and convert them into Google Drive apps, Google Docs, Google Spreadsheets, Google Presentations. If not, if you can export them through other applications, then you can get them into your Google Drive account so that you can edit them in the cloud. This concludes this tutorial.